Lulu does not get along with the other dogs, but I put her on the leash and her harness, and we have been playing all night. Angel is smart enough not to go by dogs that don't like her, so she's way over there. I finally get time with both of them. I love you guys. Lulu, you're such a good girl.